大家早上好，很开心能够在线上跟大家庆祝这个很特别的日子，就是我们的复活节。那这个时候呢，我要邀请大家从你们的位置上，你们站起来，一起用一个喜乐的心，一个兴奋的心来唱这首歌。主的喜乐是我力量 ，Amen， Come on。主的喜乐是我力量，你的救恩是我盼望。虽然橄榄树不效力，也许葡萄树不结果，我仍依旧我的神欢喜快乐。嘿嘿，主的喜乐是我力量。你的救恩是我盼望，虽然橄榄树不效力，也许葡萄树不结果，我仍因着我的神欢喜快乐。耶、yeah, ，我要赞美，无人的事况不得事，我要赞美。每天从日出到日落，我心坚定于你。每天赞美不停，我要赞美，跳舞赞美，我要赞美，只有赞美，大声欢呼，你是永远的神君王。
主的喜乐，
主的喜乐是我力量。你的救恩是我盼望，虽然橄榄树不效力，也许葡萄树不结果，我仍因着我的神欢喜快乐。嘿嘿，
我要赞美，
无人的事换不得事，我要赞美。每天从日出到日落，我心坚定于你。每天赞美不停，我要赞美，跳舞赞美，我要赞美，只有赞美，大声欢呼，你是永远的神君王。
我要赞美，
我要赞美，的事欢呼的事，我要赞美。每天从日出到日落，我心坚定于你。每天赞美不停，我要赞美。
Come on，
赞美，我要赞美，只有赞美，大声欢呼，你是永远的神君王。我要赞美。的事换不得事，我要赞美。每天从日出到日落，我心坚定于你。每天赞美不停，我要赞美，跳舞赞美，我要赞美，只有赞美，大声欢呼，你是永远的神君。
再一次，我要赞美，
我要赞美，无人的事换不得事，我要赞美。每天从日出到日落，我心坚定于你。每天赞美不停，我要赞美，跳舞赞美，我要赞美，只有赞美，我要赞美，跳舞赞美，我要赞美，只有赞美，我要赞美，跳舞赞美，我要赞美，只有赞美，大声欢呼，你是永远的神君王。
my mind to Calvary, where Jesus bled and died for me. I see his wounds, his hands, his feet, my Savior on the cursed tree. His body bound and drenched in tears, they laid him down in Joseph's tomb. The entrance in by heavy stone, Messiah still and all alone.
So
Father, this year, as we celebrate Easter and speak of your story again, Lord, I pray that across the world, lives are encouraged and hearts are filled with hope because of the story, the true story of the cross, of the King who came and died and rose again and is lifted on high. And so, God, until we wait for you to come again, Lord, we will sing your praises again and again, because of your love and your power. Father, we thank you for your saving work on the cross. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
Hello, everyone.
Hi, 大家好。
Welcome to Easter Sunday.
欢迎大家出席今天的复活节庆典。
We are coming together to have a celebration of the resurrection of Jesus Christ.
我们将一起聚集，一起欢庆耶稣的复活。
And actually, we have been going through a short series called The King and the Cross.
那现在其实我们也正在探讨一个很短的系列，叫《君王与十字架》。
We are talking about Jesus, the King.
我们在讲的那个君王就是耶稣基督。
And as you know,a few days ago on Friday, we celebrated Good Friday.
那几天前在星期五的时候，我们庆祝了受难日。
And Good Friday is actually a celebration of the death of Jesus on the cross.
而这个受难日其实是纪念耶稣基督在十字架上的死去。
Now, if you match with the Jewish calendar, that Friday is also the festival of the Passover.
如果你去探讨犹太人的这个日历的话，你会发现其实它也是逾越节。
And in the festival of the Passover, it's a time where lambs were sacrificed, as a symbol of, asking God for forgiveness of sins.
而这个逾越节的时候，人会把羔羊献上，求神赦免他们的罪。
That was that Friday when Jesus died.
这就是耶稣死去的那个星期五。
And on a Saturday,It is a time where the Jewish people would celebrate Sabbath.
而星期六那天是犹太人会庆祝安息日的一天。
Sabbath means rest.
就是安息休息的一天。
And there's a reason why God arranged it so that He's telling us that once our sins are dealt with, we have rest.
这个其实是神很特地的一个安排，他要告诉我们说，只要我们处理了我们的罪，我们就得着了安息。
And that Saturday,was also the Feast of the Unleavened Bread.
而那个星期六也是无酵节。
And it's a time where they eat the unleavened bread as a symbol of getting ready to leave Egypt and move towards the Promised Land.
而这个无酵节的时候，他们会吃这个无酵饼，代表着他们要离开埃及地，进入应许之地。
And then we come to Sunday.
来到了星期天。
Easter Sunday.
复活节
Resurrection Sunday
那复活的一天
and this also coincides with a Jewish festival called the Festival of the First Fruits
而这个复活节其实也落在初熟节
and Jesus when he rose from the dead he is the first fruit of the finished work at the cross
而耶稣他复活之后他就是在十字架上完成善功的初熟果子
And that's why today we want to talk about the cross.
这就是为什么今天我们来探讨十字架。
To look to the cross.
我们要仰望十字架。
And ask the question, why is the cross of Jesus so significant?
然后再问自己这个问题说为什么十字架这么重要?
Does the cross of Jesus really make a difference for our lives in the eternal dimension?
而这个基督的十字架是否真的会为我们永恒的生命带来意义呢
？And it's so important that we must make sure we understand this message.
这是很重要的，我们必须确保我们自己能理解这一篇道的真意。
And this message need to go out to the whole wide world.
而今天的信息也需要被传播到世界的每一个角落。
And so to understand about this message, we will go to the Thursday before the Good Friday. Okay, we go to Thursday to discover what Jesus himself said about what he was going to do.
而如果我们要探讨这个复活节这个十字架的意义的话，那么我们要回到那之前的星期天，对不起，之前的星期四去探讨耶稣到底怎么说。
And so we're going to read from John chapter 12, verse 20 to 36.
所以我们将会探讨约翰福音第十二章二十到三十六节。
Please read along with us.
让我们一起阅读。
Verse 20, now there were some Greeks among those who went up to Jerusalem, all right, to worship at the festival. They came to Philip, who was from Bethsaida in Galilee, with a request. Sir, they said,We would like to see Jesus. Philip went to tell Andrew. Andrew and Philip in turn told Jesus.
在第二十节里面说到，那时上来过节礼拜的人中有几个希利尼人，他们来见加利利伯赛大的腓力，求他说：“先生，我们愿意见耶稣。”腓力去告诉安德烈，安德烈同腓力去告诉耶稣。
So Jesus replied, "The hour."Has come for the Son of Man to be glorified. Very truly, I tell you, unless a kernel of wheat falls to the ground and dies, it remains only a single seed. But if it dies, it produces many seeds. Anyone who loves their life will lose it, but anyone who hates their life in this world will keep it for eternal life. Whoever serves me,must follow me, and where I am, my servant also will be. My Father will honor the one who serves me.
第二十三节，耶稣说，人子得荣耀的时候到了。我实实在在的告诉你们，一粒麦子不落在地里死了，人就是一粒，若是死了，就结出许多的子粒来。爱惜自己生命的，就失上了生命；在世上恨恶自己生命的，就要保守生命到永生。若有人服侍我，就当跟从我。我在那里，服侍我的人也要在那里。若有人服侍我，我父必尊重他。
Now my soul is troubled, and what shall I say? Father, save me from this hour? No, it was for this very reason I came to this hour. Father, glorify your name. Then a voice came from heaven.I have glorified it and will glorify it again. The crowd that was there, they heard it said and said it had thundered, while others said an angel had spoken to him.
二十七节，我现在心里忧愁，我说什么才好呢？父啊，求你救我脱离这时候，但我原是为这时候而来的。父啊，愿你荣耀你的名。当时有声音从天上来说，我已经荣耀了我的名，还要再荣耀。站在旁边的众人听见了，就说打雷了。还有人说有天使对他说话。
And so Jesus said, this voice was for your benefit, not mine. Now is a time of judgment on this world. Now the prince of this world will be driven out, and I,When I am lifted up from the earth, will draw all people to myself. Jesus said this to show the kind of death he was going to die. And the crowd spoke up. We have heard from the law that the Messiah will remain forever. So how can you say the Son of Man must be lifted up? Who is this Son of Man?
第三十节，耶稣说，这声音不是为我，是为你们来的。现在这世界受审判，这世界的王要被赶出去。我若在地上被举起来，就要吸引万人来归我。耶稣这话原是指着自己将要怎样死说的。众人回答说，我们听见律法上有话说，基督是永存的。你怎么说人子被举起来呢？这人子是谁呢？
Then Jesus told them, You are going to have the light just a little while longer. Walk.While you have the light, before darkness overtakes you. Whoever walks in the dark does not know where they are going. Believe in the light while you have the light, so that you may become children of light. When he had finished speaking, Jesus left and hid himself from them.
35节，耶稣对他们说：“光在你们中间还有不多的时候，应当趁着有光行走，免得黑暗临到你们。那在黑暗里行走的，不知道往何处去，你们就应当趁着有光，信从着光，使你们成为光明之子。”耶稣说了这话，就离开隐藏了。
Let us pray together.
让我们一起来祷告。
Lord Jesus, we thank you. We can celebrate this Easter Sunday.
主耶稣，我们感恩，因为我们可以去庆祝这个复活节。
And we know that today is a celebration of what you did on the cross.
而我们晓得说，今天我们就是要欢庆神你在十字架上的工匠。
Help us today to understand why the cross is so central in our lives.
帮助我们理解说，这个十字架为何要成为我们生命的中心。
Help us to see the glory of your cross.
帮助我们看见你十字架上的荣耀。
To see the judgment at the cross.
看见那十字架上的审判。
And to see the life that is offered.Through the cross.
也看见十字架上所为我们提供的生命。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉耶稣的名我们祷告。
Amen.
Amen.
Friends, today I want to invite you and welcome you once again to join me to look to the cross of Jesus Christ.
朋友们，今天我要再次邀请大家一起来看着，一起来仰望十字架。
We see crosses everywhere.
我们可以在不同的角落看见十字架。
In Sydney and in London, there is a place called King's Cross.
在悉尼这个地方，在伦敦这个地方，有一个地方叫叫十字架。
And you see people wearing cross or wearing jewelry that look like cross for cosmetic reasons.
你会看见不少人因为时尚的关系而戴十字架。
You also see cross on some flags of the countries of the world.
你也会在一些国家的国旗上面看见十字架的踪影。
And of course, you do see crosses.On the church steeple.
那肯定的，你也会在一些教堂上面看见十字架。
But what is the meaning of the cross?
但重点是十字架的意义是什么？
Today I want to invite us to look at the three key things about the cross.
那今天我要邀请大家一起来探讨十字架的三个重点。
And the first one is that the cross of Jesus Christ is the place of glory.
而首先第一样，十字架其实就是荣耀之处。
It's a place of glory.
它是荣耀之处。
And let's look a bit more into what this really involves.
让我们来看这个荣耀到底怎么探讨的。
Jesus said that this is a place of glory for Jesus.
耶稣说这是他会得着荣耀的地方。
It is a place where the Father, God the Father, will glorify Jesus.
就是那个地方，天父将会荣耀耶稣的地方。
And Jesus knew that the time has come for him.
耶稣晓得说，他的荣耀的时候将到。
To go to the cross.
他要上十字架。
Remember, when we are reading this story, it refers to the day before Friday.
你要记得，当你在看这个篇章的时候，它的时间线其实就是在受难日的前一天。
And so Jesus was talking about what's going to happen to himself.
他其实在告诉大家的是他将会发生什么事情。
So verse 23, Jesus says, The hour has come for the Son of Man to be glorified.
第23节里面讲到说时候将到神 我将会得着荣耀。
The time has come.
时候将到。
The moment has arrived.
这个时刻到了。
It's like what people say, this is it.
就好像人家说的就是这时候了。
It's likeYou have been preparing for one whole year to go to exam, and now you are right at the door of the examination hall. You're about to enter. This is it.
就好像你已经准备了一整年的考试，现在你已经站在这一个门口前面，准备好要考试了。
And so when it comes to this time, it actually the place of glory for Jesus is very stressful for Jesus.
所以来到这个时刻的时候，其实这个荣耀之处对耶稣来说是非常有压力的。
It's not easy for him.
对他而言是不容易的。
You see, we think of glory as something wonderful.
当我们想到荣耀是很美好的一件事，对吧？
Actually, it's also something difficult.
但是它也是很艰难的一件事。
How do we know that?
我们怎么知道？
Look at what Jesus said.
我们看耶稣怎么说。
Verse 27.
在第27节。
Jesus says, Now my soul is troubled.And what shall I say? Father, save me from this hour? No, it was for this very reason I came to this hour.
第二十七节里面讲到，我现在心里忧愁，我说什么才好呢？父啊，求你救我脱离这时候。
And so Jesus said, Father, glorify your name.
所以父神，耶稣说，父神，愿你的名得着荣耀。
So we see that the cross is a place where God glorifies Jesus, and it's also the place where Jesus glorifies God.
所以我们看见十字架本身是一个地方，是耶稣他被荣耀起来，也是耶稣去荣耀神的一个地方。
And it really means that the cross is the place where Jesus will die in order to bring life to those who believe.
就预表着说，十字架是那个地方，是耶稣需要死去，为着提供生命给人。
That's why Jesus said, "Unless a kernel of seed falls to the ground and dies, it remains a single seed."
这就是为什么耶稣说，一粒麦子若不落在地里死了，它仍旧是那一粒。
Jesus knew that he was like that seed.
因为耶稣晓得说，他就像那一颗麦子一样。
And he knew that it is his decision to fall to the ground and die.So that it can bring forth many life.
他知道说他这个决定，他需要麦子，他像那麦子一样死去，只有这样他才能够结出许多的生命。
So the cross is a place of glory because it's a place where life is going to come forth.
所以这个十字架其实是一个荣耀之处，是因为它会带来许多的生命。
You know, the word glory actually means heaviness or weightiness.
你知道吗？其实荣耀这个字也代表着重量、沉重。
And to understand the meaning of weightiness or heaviness, we need to go back to a time in the Old Testament where Moses asked God, God, show me your glory.
如果我们要理解这个荣耀的重量的话，那么我们需要回到旧约的时候，就是当摩西跟耶稣跟神求说，求你彰显的荣耀的时候。
Moses wanted to knowGod's glory.
摩西他想要知道神的荣耀。
In other words, he wants to know what is God all about.
换句话说，他其实想要知道的是，他想要更加认识神。
What are the things that weigh heavily upon God?
就是在神身上的重量是什么？
What is God's motivation?
神的推动力是什么？
You see, glory means all these things.
你看，其实荣耀都带着这些意义。
And so when Moses asked God, Lord, show me your glory.
当摩西说，求你显出你的荣耀给我看。
Verse 19, God says, I will cause all my goodness to pass in front of you, and I will proclaim my name, the Lord, in your presence. I will have mercy on those whom I will have mercy.And I will have compassion on whom I will have compassion.
耶和华说，我要显出一切的恩慈在你面前经过，宣告我的名，我要恩待谁就恩待谁，要怜悯谁就怜悯谁。
So what is glory?
所以荣耀是什么？
What did God say himself?
那神他怎么说？
See, it's about goodness.
就是恩慈。
God wants to show his goodness.To you and me.
神他要向你和我来彰显他的恩慈。
That's God's glory.
那就是神的荣耀。
God wants to show mercy to those who need mercy and ask for mercy.
神要向那一些需要恩待的人来赐给他们恩待。
God wants to show compassion on people who ask him for compassion.
那神也会把怜悯赐给那一些向他求怜悯的人。
That's the glory of God.
这就是神的荣耀。
And how did God show his ultimate glory?
那神如何彰显他的终极荣耀呢？
We see it in John chapter 3.
我们可以在约翰福音第三章看见。
It is the greatest love of all.
因为它是最伟大的爱。
In John chapter 3 verse 16 and 17, the Bible says, For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son, that whoever believes in him,shall not perish, but have eternal life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through Jesus Christ.
约翰福音三章十六到十七节里面说到，神爱世人，甚至将他的独生子赐给他们，叫一切信他的不至灭亡，反得永生。因为神差他的儿子降世，不是要定世人的罪，乃是要叫世人因他得救。
That's why the cross is the place of glory.
这就是为什么十架就是荣耀之处。
Some people think that Jesus' death on the cross is shameful.
有人觉得说耶稣死在十架是非常羞耻的。
It is the death of a criminal.
因为那个是一个刑罚。
Even though Jesus did not commit any crime.
纵使耶稣其实他没有犯罪。
He died the death like a criminal.
他死去的方式却像一个罪犯一样。
But you know that is a place of glory.
但是它当中却有荣耀之处。
Because Jesus died in order to show God's love and to offer God's mercy and compassion to the world.
因为耶稣的死，他是要向我们彰显神的爱，彰显神的恩待，彰显神的恩慈给世人。
So that whoever believes in Jesus' death on the cross will have eternal life.
使到我们一切能够信他在十架上为我们死去的人能获得永生。
So every time you look at the cross,
每一次当你仰望十架,
you should see the heart of love.
你应该能看见这个十架上的心。
You should see the love of God.
你应该能看见十架上的爱。
God's glory is to show love to people.
神的荣耀就是向世人彰显他的爱。
Now the cross is not only the place of glory, but the cross is secondly the place of judgment.
而这个十架它不单是这个荣耀之处，它还是审判之处。
The Roman Empire uses the cross as a place to put to death the worst criminals in the empire.
在罗马帝国的时候，罗马帝国的人是用十架来 给出死刑的。
Medically speaking, it is one of the most painful way to die.
在医药上来说，它其实是最糟糕、最惨痛的死法。
It's such a horrible way to die.
是很可怕的死法。
And the Romans, they use it to judge and condemn criminals.
而罗马帝国就使用这个方式来审判、来定罪。
And Jesus said that the cross is a place of judgment, and he explained who is going to be judged.
耶稣他说十架是审判之处，并且他也告诉我们谁将会被审判。
We see in verse 31, Jesus said, "Now."Is the time for judgment on this world. Now the prince of this world will be driven out.
我们在三十一节里面看见耶稣这么说，现在这世界受审判，这世界的王要被赶出去。
So we see that it's first of all a judgment on the world.
那首先我们看见就是世界要受审判。
Now hang on a minute.
那等等。
Just now, we said, for God so loved the world that he gave Jesus Christ, that whoever believes in him shall not perish.
刚才我们刚刚才说，神爱世人，甚至将他的独生子赐给世人，让一切信他的不至灭亡，反得永生。
So we just talk about God's love.
我们刚刚才说到神的爱。
But now we are talking about judgment.
那现在我们又说到审判。
How do we understand God's love and God's judgment.
那我们要如何理解这一份神的爱和审判呢?
Does God love the world or is he angry with the world?
他到底是爱这个世人还是他非常愤怒?
Now we need to understand that God loves people.
但是我们必须理解说神他的确就是爱世人的。
That is the nature of God.
这就是神的本性。
He wants to show love and mercy.
他要恩待,他要怜悯我们。
He wants to show compassion.
他要怜悯我们。
But at the same time, God sees people and know that everyone have fallen short of God's standards of holiness.
但是同时，当神他看世人的时候，他也晓得说世人都亏欠了神的荣耀。
In other words, everyone is a sinner.
换句话说，每一个人都是罪人。
I am a sinner.
我是个罪人。
You are a sinner.
你也是个罪人。
If you say that you have never done anything wrong in your whole life, it's not true.
如果你说你在你的生命当中一辈子都不曾犯过什么样的错误的话，那是骗人的。
Even just one bad thought about someone becomes sin in God's eyes.
甚至只是在我们脑海里面浮现的一些坏主意都在神的眼中看为罪。
Now because God is holy,
那因着神他是圣洁的。
And he loves people,
他也爱人。
He needs to judge the world for its sinfulness.
但是他又必须审判世界因为世界充满了罪。
And you know who is the ruler of the world?
那这个世界的统治者是谁呢？
Jesus described himAs the prince of this world.
耶稣这么说到，他说是世界的王。
In other words, Jesus is actually talking about the devil.
那换句话，耶稣其实在指的就是魔鬼。
The devil is the ruler over the world of sin.
因为魔鬼就是统治这罪的世界。
Jesus himself said that everyone who sins belongs to the devil.
耶稣也说，每一个犯罪的人其实是属魔鬼的。
And so Jesus came to the cross, and the cross becomes a place of judgment.
所以当耶稣来到世上，他去到十字架的时候，十字架就变成了审判之处。
Jesus knew that to bring judgment on the world and to kick the devil off his place of power and authority, Jesus had to do something.
耶稣他晓得说，如果要把这个世界的王从他的权柄上面赶出去的话，那么耶稣需要付上代价。
And Jesus had to become the Lamb of God.
那耶稣他需要成为神羔羊。
Jesus had to become the sacrifice for the sins of the world.
他需要成为这世界上罪的牺牲品。
And that's why we read in John chapter 1 verse 29.
这就是我们可以在约翰福音第一章二十九节看见的。
When John, the one who baptized Jesus, you know, he saw Jesus coming towards him,He said, Look, the Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world.
你看，当施洗约翰他看见耶稣来到的时候，他这么说，看哪，神的羔羊，除去世人罪孽的。
Jesus is the Lamb of God.
耶稣他是神羔羊。
And as I mentioned, Good Friday in the Jewish calendar at that time, itis exactly on the festival of the Passover.
就好像我刚才所说的，这个受难日其实也落在这个逾越节那一天。
And on the festival of the Passover, lambs were sacrificed as expressions to God for the forgiveness of sins.
而逾越节的时候，人们就会杀掉一些羊羔，为了要赎罪。
And the Jewish people have been doing that for thousands of years.
而这个犹太人有这种习俗已经成千上年、上万年了。
But actually, it's not the blood of animals that will bring forgiveness for the sins of people.
但是其实并不是动物的血能为我们的赦罪带来功效。
Jesus, the Son of God, came to die as a Passover lamb because his blood is powerful to forgive our sins.
人子耶稣来到世上为我们死去，因为只有透过他的血，他才大有能力的赦免我们世上的罪孽。
So at the cross, Jesus was judged for the sin of the world.
在十字架上，耶稣被审判为这世界上的罪孽。
At the cross, Jesus brought about the defeat of the devil.
在十字架上，耶稣带着被打败的魔鬼。
And you know,There's another thing. At the cross, your sins and my sins were judged.
在十字架上，你的罪、我的罪也被处理了。
Hebrews chapter 9, verse 28 tells us.
在希伯来书，在告诉我们说。
It says that Jesus Christ was sacrificed once to take away the sins of many, and he will appear a second time, not to bear sin, but to bring salvation to those who are waiting for him.
希伯来书第九章二十八节，像这样，基督既然一次被显，担当了多人的罪，将来要向那些等候他第二次显现的人与罪无关，乃是为拯救他们。
You see, the cross is a place of God's timing.
你看这个十字架其实就是神的时间。
If we look again at Hebrews chapter 9 verse 26,
如果我们去看希伯来书第九章二十六节，
It says that once for all, Jesus came to do away with sins.
他讲到说，在这末世显现一次，把自己献为祭，好除罪。
Verse 27 says, just as people are destined to die once and after that to face judgment, so Christ was sacrificed once to take away the sin of many.
27节里面讲到，按着命定，人人都有一死，且死后有审判。
See, Jesus was judged for our sins.
你看，耶稣是因着我们的罪而被审判的。
At the cross, he gave himself as a sacrifice.
在十字架上，他把自己献上为祭。
So that's why when we look at the cross, it's the place of God's glory.
这就是为什么当我们在仰望十字架的时候，我们可以看出它是神的荣耀。
The cross is also the place of judgment.
但同时它也是审判之处。
You know, I am very upset with Hollywood.
你知道吗？我非常难过对于好莱坞的电影。
In many Hollywood movies, you know, where there is a supernatural encounter, it always shows someone with a cross, and the cross is not powerful, and the devil comes and breaks the cross in two.
在好莱坞电影的时候，你会看到很多情节，就是他们来到一些超自然的时候，他们会拿着十架，但是那个十架一点能力都没有，看到魔鬼来到的时候就把十架掰断。
That is a lie, the devil.
这就是魔鬼的谎言。
The cross is very powerful.
因为十架带着极大的能力。
The cross of Jesus Christ brings the defeat of the devil.
因为耶稣的十架打败了魔鬼。
That's why we call on the name of Jesus.
这就是为什么我们呼求耶稣。
That at the name of Jesus, every knee must bow.
奉耶稣的名，万膝要跪拜。
The devil have to bow at the name of Jesus.
甚至是魔鬼也要在耶稣的名下拜跪拜。
Any demonic spirits have to bow at the name of Jesus.
一切的邪灵都需要跪拜耶稣。
Because Jesus have overthrown the devil.
因为耶稣已经推翻了魔鬼。
Today you don't have to be afraid of the devil.
那今天你根本不需要害怕魔鬼。
He was judged at the cross.
因为他已经在十字架上接受了审判。
He has lost his power and authority.
他已经失去了他的能力，失去了他的权柄。
And if you are still under the devil's power, you call on the name of Jesus.
如果你还是笼罩在这个魔鬼的权柄之下的话，那么你就呼求耶稣。
Call on the name of the Lord Jesus.
呼求主耶稣的名。
He will help you.
他会帮助你。
He will save you.
他会拯救你。
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
因为神的名字是应当受称颂的。
Now, we look at the cross also because, thirdly, it is the place of life.
我们仰望十字架也因着这个十字架是生命之处。
You know, it is a place of life for those who believe and look to Jesus.
是那些愿意去相信耶稣、接受耶稣的人的地方的生命之处。
John chapter 3, verse 14 to 15.
在约翰福音里面告诉我们。
And the word of God says here that just as Moses lifted up the snake in the wilderness, so the Son of Man must be lifted up, that everyone who believes may have eternal life in him.
约翰福音三章十四到十五节里面告诉我们，摩西在旷野怎样举蛇，人子也必照样被举起来，叫一切信他的都得永生。
You see, Jesus Christ would be lifted up on the cross.
你看，耶稣他将会在十字架上被举起。
And everyone who believes that Jesus was lifted up will have eternal life.
那一些能够相信说耶稣被举起的人都会得到永生。
Do you know that even in the Old Testament, God used an incident to point to Jesus?
你知道吗？在旧约时代的时候，神已经用一件事情向我们指明耶稣。
Let's look at Numbers 21.
我们来看民数记第二十一章。
From verse 4 to verse 9.
第四到第九节。
You see, what happened to the people at that time was that they complained against God and Moses.
那时他们发生的事情就是那些百姓向摩西和神来埋怨。
The people have been brought out of Egypt.
这些人民是从埃及里面被带出来的。
They're on a journey to the promised land.
他们在应许之地的路途上。
Along the way, they became impatient.
在路途当中，他们开始失去了耐心。
They spoke against God.
他们开始去亵渎神。
They did not trust God.
没有信靠神。
So what happened?
发生什么事呢？
Verse 6 says, the Lord sent venomous snakes among them. They bit the people, and many Israelites died.
第六节里面说到，于是耶和华使火蛇进入百姓中间，蛇就咬他们，以色列人中死了许多人。
So the poisonous snakes were sent by God as a judgment for their lack of trust in God.
所以这个火蛇被派到人民当中，就是为了审判人的不信。
And the people realized that they have sinned.
当人开始去意识到他们犯罪了。
You know, they actually said to Moses in verse 7, we sinned when we spoke against the Lord and against you. Pray that the Lord would take the snakes away from us.
第七节我们可以看到百姓到摩西那里说，我们愿读耶和华和你有罪了，求你祷告耶和华，叫这些蛇离开我们。
And so Moses prayed for the people.
于是摩西为百姓祷告。
And God gave the answer to Moses.
那神也给摩西一个答案。
God gave the solution to solve the punishment of sin or the effects of sin in the people's lives.
神他提供了一个方案去解决这些人民所犯下的罪孽。
God told Moses, make a snake and put it on a pole. Anyone who was bitten can look at it and live.
耶和华对摩西说，你要造一条火蛇挂在杆子上，凡被咬的一望这蛇就必得活。
So Moses went to melt all the bronze metal and shape it into a bronze serpent and lifted it up. And everyone who looked at the bronze serpent,they were healed of the poisonous bites.
于是摩西便制造了一条铜蛇挂在杆子上，只要是被蛇咬过的，一望这铜蛇就活了。
You see, that is God's way to prepare us to see that when Jesus is lifted out on the cross, if we admit that we have sinned against God, that we are sinners and we need God's help to be healed from our sin, to be saved from our sin, look to Jesus.
你看，这就是神很神奇的方式，他去预备我们，告诉我们说，只要我们愿意相信说耶稣在十字架上为我们的罪死去，为我们承担了一切，让我们愿意仰望基督的时候，那么我们就得救。
Now, what happens when you look to Jesus and believe on the cross of Jesus?
当你愿意仰望十字架并且相信十字架的功效的时候，会有什么后果呢？
Well, Jesus said in verse 32,
那耶稣在第三十二节里面说道，
He said, when I am lifted up from the earth, I will draw all people to myself.
第三十二节里面讲说，我若从地上被举起来，就要吸引万人来归向我。
Verse 33 says that this shows the kind of death Jesus was going to die.
第三十三节里面告诉我们说，这就是耶稣他要死去的方式。
People who areCondemned to die on the cross, will be nailed on the cross and be lifted up to hang on the cross.
那些在十字架上被定罪的，将会被钉在十字架上，然后这十字架要被竖起来，被挂起来。
But Jesus also is saying that when people look to him, they will be drawn into a relationship with him.
但是耶稣也告诉人说，当他被举起来的时候，当人愿意仰望他，人就会被吸引归向他。
Friends, are you tired of a life of slavery to sin?
朋友们，你是否已经开始厌倦了成为罪的奴隶呢？
Are you desperate to break free from the power of the devil and sin in your life?
你是否愿意看见你能够得到一个突破在你生命当中的罪呢？
Because if you are, these are the words that describe you.
倘若你愿意的话，倘若你是这样的一个情况的话，那么这些话是对你说的。
Jesus says in verse 25, anyone who loves their life will lose it, while anyone who hates their life in this world will keep it for eternal life.
耶稣这么说道，他说，爱惜自己生命的就失丧生命，在这世上恨恶自己生命的就要保守生命到永生。
What does that mean?
意表着什么呢？
Jesus is saying that if you love the world of sin, you enjoy sin and you are swimming in sin, and you're enjoying all the sinful things, you know, you are loving your life in this world.
如果你在享受这世界上的罪, 你享受你生命里面的罪, 你在这个罪的苦海里面遨游的话, 那么你就会失上生命。
But anyone who hates their life in this world, meaning that they are tired of the effects of sin, that they want to be set free from the guilt of their sin, they want to have a new beginning, it means that they hate their life in this world.
而恨恶自己的罪，自己生命的意思，就意表着说他恨恶在世上这些生命被罪捆绑的一个过程。
If you are tired of living in sin,
倘若你已经很厌倦活在罪的当中,
you're tired of spiritual death,
你已经厌倦这个属灵的死亡,
look to the cross,
仰望十架,
because at the cross,
因为在十架上,
you're going to discover life in Jesus Christ.
你将会透过耶稣找到生命。
And Jesus promised this for all of us.
而耶稣也这样的应许我们。
In verse 26,
在26节说到,
Jesus says, whoever serves me must follow me, and where I am, my servant will also be.
他说, 若有人服侍我, 就当跟从我, 我在哪里, 服侍我的人也在哪里。
You see, when you look at the cross and believe that Jesus died for your sins,
当你可以仰望十架, 相信说耶稣为你的罪而死的话,
it also means that you have decided to follow Jesus.
它也意表着说你愿意已经决定好要跟随耶稣。
Now if you believe that Jesus died on the cross for your sins, but then you do not follow Jesus, then I think something is wrong.
如果你相信说耶稣在十架上为你死去，然后你却不能跟随一个耶稣的话，我相信说有一些事情是错的。
We must understand that when we look to the cross and believe in Jesus, it also means that we are ready to follow Jesus.
当我们仰望十架，看见十架上为我们做的牺牲的话，其实我们必须预备好要跟随耶稣。
And as we follow Jesus, we will serve Jesus.
当我们跟随耶稣的时候，自然的我们会服侍耶稣。
He is our Lord now.
他现在是我们的主。
We used to be slaves of the devil.
我们曾经是罪的奴隶。
But now we are the servants of Jesus.
但现在我们是耶稣的。
And here's the promise for every one of us who have decided to follow Jesus.
给予那些已经决定好要跟随耶稣的人有这样的一个应许给你。
This is the promise of Jesus himself.
因为这就是神赐给的应许。
In verse 26, Jesus says, my Father will honor the one who serves me.
在26节里面讲到说, 若有人服侍我, 我父必尊重他。
You know, God the Father wants to honor and bless those who serve and follow Jesus.
就意表着说我们天上的父他要尊荣，要尊重，要去祝福那一些愿意服侍耶稣的人。
In my own life, I have discovered this to be true over and over and over and over again.
在我自己的生命当中，我看见说这是很真实的，一次又一次又一次的得到印证。
I've experienced what it means by this verse.
我真的经历到这一句这经文的真正意义。
I want to invite you to experience the blessings of God.
我也要邀请你一起来经历神的祝福。
You know, when we look to Jesus at the cross as a place of life, we also receive light.
当我们能够仰望十架，看十架为生命之处的时候，其实我们也领受了光。
We begin to see the world as what it really is.
我们开始能够用神的眼光，真世界的真正的方式来看待它。
We are no longer walking in darkness.
我们不再行走在黑夜当中。
We are no longer in hopelessness.
我们不再绝望。
We are no longer lost and confused.
我们不再迷失迷茫。
We are no longer afraid.
我们不再害怕。
Because we have light.
因为我们有光。
And this is the invitation of God for every one of us today.
那今天这个也是神发出给我们的邀请。
In verse 36, Jesus says, believe in the light.
在36节里面讲到说, 你们要趁着有光。
So that you may become the children of light.
信着光使你们成为光明之子。
Through Jesus, we can become the children of light.
透过耶稣基督, 我们也可以成为光明之子。
I want to pray right now.
我现在要祷告。
For many of you who are watching.
为这收看的你们。
That you would enter into that new life in Jesus Christ.
直到你可以进入耶稣的一个崭新生命。
When you look at the cross,
当你仰望十字架,
it's a place of glory.
它是荣耀之处。
It's also the place of judgment.
审判之处。
Your sins are judged at the cross.
你的罪已经在十字架上被审判了。
And when you believe in Jesus Christ,
而当你相信耶稣基督的时候,
you move from death into life.
你就从死亡走进了生命。
If you're ready, let us pray.
如果你预备好的话，让我们来祷告。
And you can repeat after me.
你可以跟着我一起祷告。
Lord Jesus Christ,
主耶稣基督。
I thank you for your cross.
我们感谢你的十字架。
Your cross is a place of glory.
因你的十字架是荣耀之处。
And the glory of God is the love of God for me.
而这个荣耀就是神你的对我们的爱。
I thank you that at the cross I receive mercy and compassion from God.
我们感谢你，因为在十字架上，我们领受恩待和怜悯。
I thank you that the cross is a place where my sins were nailed.
我们感谢你，因为十字架上已经处理好，被钉死了我们的罪。
And that Jesus, you died for my sins.
并且耶稣，你为我们的罪死去。
I thank you that at the cross, the power of the devil have been broken.
我们感谢你，因为十字架上已经打败了耶稣，耶稣已经打败了魔鬼的权势。
And as I repent of my sins,
当我们愿意为着我们的罪悔改
，and believe you,
相信你
，and follow you,
跟随你
，and serve you,
服侍你
，I will walk in light.
我们必然要走在光中。
And through you, I have become the children of light.
透过你，我们会成为光明之子。
And now I can call God my Father.
那现在我们可以称你为我们的天父。
I thank you, Lord.
我们感谢你，主。
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣的名。
Amen.
Amen.
Now, friends, if you have prayed that prayer, please contact us.
朋友们，如果你做了这个祷告的话，请你联系我们。
Because the journey with Jesus is just beginning.
因为你跟耶稣的旅程才刚开始。
And for the rest of us, let us take of our communion right now.
那剩下的我们，让我们来一起领受圣餐。
We're going to take of the bread and the cup.
我们将会一起领受圣饼和圣杯。
To remember the finished work of Jesus at the cross.
我们要纪念神在十字架上所成就的工作。
That through his body that was broken for us,
透过他为我们所受的鞭伤
and through his blood that was shed,
透过他为我们流出的宝血
we see the glory of God,
我们看见神的荣耀
we see the judgment of our sin,
我们看见我们的罪得审判
we see the freedom in Jesus Christ,
我们看见在十字架里面得着的自由
we receive the life of God,
我们从神那里领受生命
let us take of the bread,
我们一起领受饼
And drink of the cup.
一起领受圣杯。
Lord Jesus, we thank you.
主耶稣，我们感谢你。
Thank you for what you share with us from your word.
感谢你透过这个信息下跟我们说的话。
We thank you that today we can celebrate the resurrection.
我们感谢你，因为今天我们可以欢庆神你的复活。
That you're alive forevermore.
我们知道说你必永远活着。
And So Lord, we pray that we will share the message of the cross with many people in the world.
所以说我们祷告说我们可以把这个十字架上的信息去分享去给世界上很多的人。
To tell the world about the glory of the cross.
告诉世人神你十字架上的荣耀。
The judgment at the cross.
在十字架上的审判。
And the life of God through the cross.
透过十字架而得着的生命。
In Jesus' name.
奉耶稣的名。
Amen.
Amen.
Friends,Don't go yet.
朋友们还不要离开。
We want to invite you to stay back and worship with us with this special song that talks about the cross of Jesus Christ.
我们要邀请大家继续留守，跟我们一起敬拜神，透过这一首歌讲到关于十字架。
God bless you. Have a fantastic Easter Sunday.
神祝福大家，祝福大家有一个超美好的复活节。
拜拜，
再见。
Just about the manger where the baby lay. It's not all about the angels who sang for him that day. is not all about the shepherds or the bright and shining star. It's not all about the wise men who travel from afar. It's about the cross. It's about my sin. It's about how Jesus came to be born once so that we could be born again. It's about the stone that was thrown away so that you and I could have real life someday. It's about the cross.
It's all about the good thing this life have done. It's not all about the treasure or the trophy that I have won. It's not about the righteousness that I found within. It's all about His precious blood that set me for my
Jesus came to be born once so that we could be born again. It's about the stone that was rolled away so that you and I could have real life someday. It's about the cross. The beginning of the story is wonderful.
We are so glad to have you with us this morning as we celebrate our risen Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
教会早安，我们很高兴有你一起参与，让我们一起欢庆我们复活的主耶稣基督。
We hope you have been blessed by the testimony and sermon today.
我们希望你被今天的见证和证道来祝福。
Let us continue to look to the cross where our sins are forgiven and where we are free from condemnation.
让我们继续的仰望十字架，就是那个我们可以得到赦免之处，也是我们得到自由之处。
In the kingdom of God, it is more blessed to give than receive.
在神的国度当中施比受更为有福。
Giving helps us to focus on our God who is our King and Provider.
奉献可以帮助我们专注于神就是我们真正的君王，我们真正的供应者。
You may give via online bank transfer, Maybank QR Pay or Sarawak Pay.
你可以透过线上转账 Maybank QR Pay 或者 Sarawak Pay 来给予奉献。
Thank you for giving faithfully and cheerfully to the Lord.
感谢你忠心甘心乐意的给予我们的主。
Have you ever been to a very happening gathering and yet got back home feeling empty?
你是否曾经参加过非常热闹的聚会，回家之后却有深深的孤独感呢？
Have you ever felt a sense of loss due to separation from loved ones or loss of income?
你是否有一份缺失感，因着你跟你的所爱之人的分别，或者你失去了你的收入？
Or have you ever felt stressed or worried for your future?
又或者说你为未来感到非常的惊慌，非常的压力？
Friends, we are in this together because next week we are jumping in on a new sermon series about a wholesome living.
那朋友们，那这样我们将会从下个星期开始，会开始一个新的正道系列，叫健康生活。
There are many things that we are not able to control, but God's word is able to help us and make us whole despite challenges that come our way.
有许多事情我们都控制不了，但是神的话语可以帮助我们成为完全，纵使有许多的挑战还在等着我们。
And speaking about God's word, join us in our April Bible reading plan.
讲到这个神的话语的话，让我们一起来阅读神的话语。
Patience is not just about waiting, but what we do while waiting.
忍耐并不是单单的等待，乃是在等待的时候你做些什么。
Let's look into the Bible and see what the Bible says about being patient.
让我们一起来阅读圣经，看看圣经怎么告诉我们关乎于忍耐这门功课。
Last but not least, we are having our NSA online on the 17th and 24th of April.
那最后我们也有一个训练是在17号和24号。
There will be topics on Christian speech, how to read different Bible genres, and many more.
在当中我们将会讲到基督徒的说话艺术，阅读许多圣经文本，还有其他的一些课题。
You may go to our website at www.hopechurchkuching.org/nsa-online to check out more information.
更多的详情请参阅我们教会的网站。
That's all for announcement this week.
这个星期的报告到此为止。
May you experience more of Jesus in the days ahead.
希望你在未来的日子更多的经历到耶稣。
God bless and happy Easter.
神祝福你，祝福你复活节快乐。